pictures. Yeah, it's really
cool. I know, isn't that great?
Welcome, everybody. Welcome to Taco Rosa Sunday Open Mic.
Yay!
I'm so excited. This is a labor of love. I have been working with Cindy Frederick on this, and it's just been so much fun. It's a blessing to have everybody here and all of the talent. We have circulating a list to sign up again, and you're all welcome to come back, and we'll give you first priority because we're just so, we want to make this a place where you can come and showcase your talent, and, you know, it's your home too. And I also want to let you know that if you've never been here before, this is an award-winning restaurant. We have award-winning cuisine. We're voted Orange County's best Mexican food and best margarita. Uh-huh. Everything's made from scratch. Everything's made from scratch. And even our bartenders here are early in the morning squeezing that juice for those margaritas. My cute husband, Ivan Calderon, founded Taco Rosa and Taco Mesa. And he has allowed us to come in and just have so much fun with all of the youth or anybody who wants to play. If there's a dad or a mom out there who wants to play, we'd love that too. So right now, I wanted to introduce Gil Abrams. Gil, we're so happy to have you, and your accompanist, Brenna Tosh. Brenna Tosh. Gil's playing the guitar. He's been singing for several years. He's been writing songs. I heard Gil. I think he's fabulous. He attends East Cliff Elementary, and he's in the sixth grade, and he's an amazing talent. He plays acoustic, classical, and electrical in the pop and rock styles. We'll have his YouTube site on our Taco Rosa Rock page for anybody who wants to go on. And we hope Gil will come back again and play. We'd love to have you back. Okay, Gil, thanks. And they're welcome.
And his beautiful singer. A Brenna Tosh.
We're going to be playing a song called Been Made by the Lumineers.
Oh, there you go.
You belong with me.
Just say my name.